there. Welcome to What Is It Wednesday? This week's question covers 4th edition task list item A11 or 5th edition task list item C11. Today's question is, on a cumulative record, this calculation looks at the average rate of response over the entire time period recorded. And the answer is overall response rate. So, cumulative record. This is another Skinner contribution in EAB research. The cumulative record graphs rate of response. And Skinner used this thing called the cumulative recorder, which is a device that shows the cumulative data. And we use this graph for displaying the total number of behaviors that are acquired. The total number of behaviors that are acquired. So I think about this as sort of a way to graph collections. Like if you were to keep track of how many concert t-shirts you've collected in your entire lifetime. And the way that we measure response rate with cumulative records, well, there's two ways, right? The first one is the correct answer for today, and that's what we call the overall response rate. This is an average rate of response over the entire given period of time, like the specific session or specific phase. And in order to calculate overall response rate, what we do is we divide the total number of responses recorded during that period by the number of observation periods. Now, the second way that we measure behavior is called local response rate. And this is an average rate of responding during specific periods of time within the overall period of that specified time. So in order to calculate local response rate, what you're going to do is divide the total number of responses during that specified period by the number of observation periods within that specified period of time. I hope that helps, guys, and I'll see you next time.